creeping, left its seat on a board sleeping. Vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walk alone, narrow streets of cobblestone. Neath the halo of a street lamp, I'd turn my collar to cool and damp. When my eyes were stabbed by the flash of a neon light, I split the night and touched the sound of silence. And in a nigger light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking.